R-Truth in what is sure to be yet another Raw moment. 2 weeks ago, The Big Show unleashed a devastating attack on you and your tag team partner, Kofi Kingston. Truth, how are you feeling?
How I feel? I'm just fine. Ditto dandy. Little Jimmy was the only one who was traumatized by all of this. Crying all night, kept me up, wouldn't shut up. Excuse me, Matt. Little Jimmy, you can't be so sensitive. Do you want the other kids to make fun of you? I will straighten up. Little Jimmy likes when I tell the truth. It's the only way to calm him down. And the truth is, this Sunday, The Big Show is going to lose to John Cena. You see, when John Cena stepped inside that steel cage, The Big Show is going to find out the biggest.
And that will take you back to moments ago. One half of the tag team champions, R-Truth, was being interviewed.
You see, when John Cena stepped inside that steel cage, The Big Show is going to find out the biggest.
No.
Well, R-Truth was knocked out by the world's largest athlete, The Big Show, whose month-long tirade continues.